And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are going to explore a anomaly on the planet Neith in the Amun system.
Anomaly detected.
We explored everything in the area. Looked at all the planets. And probed everything. We can make a couple different upgrades. All we have left to do is find this anomaly.
Distress. Beacon process interrupted. Translation error. Status of system operator is not known. General distress. Beacon
probe away.
Distress.
I have found something.
Surface scans indicate wreckage of a merchant freighter. Configuration unknown. Damage to ship catastrophic. Detecting movement, but no signs of organic life. We land. There are no decent galactic dating services. To have a shot at romance, you need to talk to people. I'm taken. We'll bring our new Krogan with us. Concussive shot, shotguns, assault rifles. And who? How about Garrus again? Liking Garrus a lot more in this game so far. Okay, I've got four. Where do I want to go? Incendiary ammo costs 3 squad points. Or should I take pull? Increases weapon damage. Recharge time. 40% of weapon damage. I'm gonna take incendiary this time, I think. I use charge rarely. And shockwave and pull once in a while. Done. Garrus. Turian Rebel. About Turian Rebel. And Grunt. Got all this stuff. Concussive shot. Incendiary. Krogan Berserker. Increased health and weapon damage slightly. Regeneration. Good. He needs to be loyal for that. I'm gonna give him incendiary. Oh wait. Required concussive shot rank 2, okay. What does he have with him? Collector assault rifle. Vindicator. I guess I'll keep him with the collector rifle. Eviscerator shotgun is very good, I've heard. Yeah, eviscerator. Alright, done. Let's go help someone in distress, hopefully. The cockroach.
Sandstorm is approaching from the northwest. Proceed with caution.
Sandstorm, huh? Find platinum. Nice. Oh, it's really odd here, isn't it? All this cover. Damaged mech parts. What's over there? Oh, here. 1500 credits. Oh, it got stuck for a sec. Oh, it's over here. 440 platinum. System status report. Engineering status compromised. Catastrophic damage to primary and secondary cores. Element zero, exposure levels critical. Fuel leaks throughout the engineering deck. Navigation status is critical. Manual control of navigation impossible. VI control locked out by executive command. Authorization CRAT 43279. Sensor status compromised. Short-range sensors offline. Unsafe planetary proximity detected at 0700 hours. Life support compromised. Life support returning to safe levels. VI control locked out by executive command. Authorization CRAT, etc. Shield status normal. Shields holding at 100% integrity. No shield breaches detected. VI network compromised. Combating potential contagion. VI control of critical systems locked down by executive command. Communication status compromised. Damage to communications array critical. Activating distress beacon. Interesting. Looks like they had a little trouble with something. More mech parts. 1500 credits. Basically just going cover to cover here. That way. 580 platinum. Is that the sandstorm? Evacuation order that way.
Attention all hands. We are on a collision course and losing systems fast. Report to the escape pods immediately. This is not a drill.
Gel. Nothing over here. Shipping manifest? What the hell happened to these guys? Reflective mech armor X6378. 14 crates of it. Source Jarahi Station. Destination ERCS facility. Whatever that is. Loki mechs. 180 of them. Source Hane Kadar Experimental Mechanics Division. Destination same. And one Emir mech. Source same as the others. Well, the last one, actually. I hope we don't have to fight 180 frickin' mechs. That'd be insane. Did the mechs take over? Well, the mech parts are damaged. So some of them are destroyed, I bet not all of them. Platinum over here. 750 credits. 420 platinum, 420 baby! Signal transmitter deactivate. And power cells to open. I looked at that already. Okay, save. Thank you. Something's gonna pop out of me and attack any second. I mean, with all this cover, are you serious? Okay, I thought something was about to happen. I don't like the sounds this thing's making now. Power cells. Plus one. Security report.
Trenton, we've got a problem in the cargo bay. Marcus says the mechs in the containers are activating and self-destructing. Go check it out.
Destructing? It's making me very uneasy. I guess I'm deactivating this thing. Oh my. Let's deactivate the signal transmitter.
Multiple hostiles powering up at your location. Recommend immediate extraction.
I gotta fight through them though. They're coming this way! On the weakling.
One less to worry about.
Sandstorm activity has reduced.
This doesn't sound like Garrus.
Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Am I supposed to leave? Supposed to leave then, apparently, and just fight our way through these things.
Oh.
let's go. Whoop, whoop.
Sandstorm activity has reduced visibility to 40%. Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Uh-oh. Oh boy.
I've lost shields.
I'll put them down.
Oh, this is a big one. Singularity projector.
You're
up. I gotta switch out of this. It's in the air. Can I lift this thing?
It's gonna blow!
Cool. It did blow. Oh, there's another one over here.
Sandstorm activity has reduced visibility to 40%.
Oh my, I didn't see that one.
Taking fire.
Impact shot!
There's a lot of these things.
This should slow him down.
He does not sound like Garrus. Another one. Crap.
They're through my shield!
Sandstorm activity has reduced visibility to 40%. Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Oops.
Oh, blow that sucker out of the sky. Teamwork really helps to hit the same target.
Impact shot! Stop firing!
Oh, right in front of my gun then. What's going on with that thing? Being thrown around like a rag doll.
Look out!
That freaky thing.
Impact shot.
I can't see around you. Oh my. I can't see around this guy. Having a problem here.
Battle systems engaged.
We need to leave.
We are leaving. See you later, you tin-plated monstrosities. Found no survivors in MSV Corsica wreckage. Deactivated distress beacon. Tiny bit of experience, some credits. Platinum 2000. Done. Well, that was interesting. Any messages?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Kelly. I figured I did. From Edie, information acquired. Location coordinates at Jerahi Station, Strabo System, Eagle Nebula. Data mining confirms the last reported location of merchant freighter MSV Corsica as the Jerahi Station in the Strabo System. Possibility exists that clues pertaining to the anomaly that caused a mass malfunction of the mechs aboard Corsica can be found aboard Jerahi Station. Okay. We'll get there eventually. Investigate abandoned system. We actually have one more system in this cluster to investigate. Relic, yeah. Back to the mass relay first. Oh, Strabo. It's right there. We haven't been there yet. Cool. I didn't realize we were here. Fuel. Oh, wait. Probes. So this is the Eagle Nebula. Okay, I didn't realize the name of the freaking place. It's Jerahi Station. Cool. That's it. There's a planet, and there's a Jerahi Station. Antigar. Charted by a Solarian mining expedition that went off course due to a computer error, Antigar is a hydrogen and helium gas giant with 11 known moons and dusty rings. Moderate. For the scanner. Here's some palladium.
Probe launched.
Too lucky with this planet. Alright, done. Jerahi Station. Site intel retrieved. Data mining confirms the last reported location of merchant freighter MSV Corsica as the Jerahi Station in the Strabo system. Possibility exists that clues pertaining to the anomaly that caused the mass malfunction of the mechs aboard Corsica can be found aboard Jerahi Station. Then here we go. Okay, being Garrus, even though it sounds like Jacob or someone every time he yells out. And, yeah, grunt again. Same weapons. Oh my. Somebody is rather dead. Welcome with blood under it. Please proceed to processing. What is that? Oh, it's us.